Hello, my name is Joyce Lee, the director of Zara, a huge outdoor performance happening in April and May 2019. So, where did Zara come from? Back in 2015, I had this idea of supersizing the issue of learning disability and parenthood through a huge outdoor performance. And this is a very huge, big dream, and the issue itself is very complex, so that we created a project called Daughters of Fortune, and within that project we made Anna a forum theatre piece and Mia a touring theatre piece. And these two performances reached thousands of people in the past few years and got awards along the way as well. With the success of these two sister projects, we are very excited now that to present to you Zara, and it is actually becoming a reality. Zara is co-produced by Walk the Plank, an outdoor arts specialist, and Zara is Mind the Gap's biggest project yet. As the proverb goes, it takes a village to raise a child. Zara is no exception. There are over 200 people working towards this project over UK and Ireland. We are very excited to present to you Zara. Keep an eye on our website for more short films with our project partners in the coming few weeks. Zara will be happening in Halifax Peace Hall the 19th and 20th of April and outside Imperial War Museum in London 10th and 11th of May. See you there!